When you see him, know that's on me. When you see him, know that that's on me.
Today, I'm going to Missouri. The time is almost here that I'm going to the airport. I'm so excited. This is going to be my second time going to Missouri. But first time since my best friend had her baby. So I'm going to go help take care of my little nephew. I am so excited. You guys get to see the entire journey as I go from Alabama all the way to Missouri.
Where are you going? Huh? Where are you going?
Somewhere.
You know you can't go with me on the plane.
Mm-hmm. Ready.
So I'm here at the Birmingham Airport. Made it here. I'm going to my gate. Here I am at the airport, still waiting on my flight. I've been waiting for, I think, 2 hours now. My flight doesn't leave until 6:57. So, it's gonna take a little more time, but it'll all be worth it once I get there. I'm on the plane. Trying not to get anyone in my video, but it's so exciting. I'm so ready. It's gonna be an adventure. Out of an airport. It's the Charlotte Airport. I should get myself one of those because my neck was hurting on that flight so much. I have to walk across the entire airport just to get where I'm going in an hour. I made it on the plane on the way to Kansas City. I got a window seat. Again, best seat in the house to me. I like to look at all the sights. And it's got a TV. It's a 3-people seat though. I'm just glad I'm not stuck in the middle between 2 people.
My first DoorDash.
Oh my.
With my best friend. We got IHOP.
Look at me. Look at me.
Hey everyone, this is day 2 in Missouri. Say hello. We see that light.
I know.
I was about to say, who's in your car? But you started it. We're going to this grand opening ice cream shop. Where it's $1 a scoop, so I'm gonna get like 5 scoops, all chocolate.
Ew, chocolate.
Yeah, I love chocolate. Ice cream! Ice cream!
I was like, I wanna show mine.
What did you get?
Cherry vanilla.
Cherry and vanilla?
No, so, it's one flavor.
Oh, it's just cherry vanilla.
Yes.
So the cherries?
Yes. Cherry flavored vanilla, I guess.
Ew. I got good. Cinnamon and chocolate.
Cinnamon's weird. What's a weird flavor?
Ew.
You don't like it?
I like it. It's legit cinnamon.
Oh, it's strong.
It is very strong.
I'm gonna like, put that in like a milkshake. That would be good.
Yeah.
Yep. Alright, so
I feel like I'm doing that brown cinnamon challenge.
Aldi. Gonna try to find some flax seeds in here. So we can make some healthy breast milk. Yeah.
Okay. I heard that stuff was so nasty. LaCroix.
LaCroix is disgusting.
LaCroix. LaCroix. La Croix.
Are you
okay? Hey, we're back again. We've been up like all day playing games, eating ice cream. The usual. No, I don't know how to. It's 1:30 in the morning. We're up eating potato salad. Plan.
Okay, I'm gonna
watch this. Y'all, look at that first pancake. Bam, golden, beautiful. And look at the bacon. Crisp, nice. Cooking it, whoa. Wipe me. So this is my finishing product. Turkey bacon, pancakes, and eggs. Woo-hoo. Hey everyone, we're going to the
movies.
I'm so excited. The Grudge just came out. It came out on the 2nd. It's the 4th and it's like 2:30. It starts very soon. And then we're gonna go watch it. She said she's scared, but I'm not. We're watching be the first one to scream.
I hate scary movies.
I don't know why. They're really fascinating. They don't even. They don't be that scary. They just
they are.
There you go. Why I feel like I'm gonna get extra scared. Can we talk about how disappointed I am with this movie? It was not good at all.
I thought it was very scary.
I thought it was trash. The original was way better. If y'all seen The Grudge, the original, Ju-on, the Japanese version, it was way better because this was fucking, excuse my French, it was horrible. It was so bad. I'm really mad we went to go see. We should have saw Spy in Disguise.
Now we're gonna go eat in a restaurant we've never ate before.
We're going to Players! Woo!
There's
Players. Whole restaurant lounge called Players. Y'all, this food is amazing.
Hey guys. So today is my last day in Missouri. So we're taking a special trip.
And we even got Wee Baby in the car.
We're going to the zoo, Kansas City Zoo. It's an hour away from where she lives. So it's gonna be a nice little road trip. And then we're gonna go to the zoo. It's kind of cold. That's why I got a turtleneck sweater. I was standing outside waiting for her to put the car seat in. And I was like, oh my gosh, I'm ready. It's so cold. But this is gonna be so fun. I'm excited. Okay.
I could be an orangutan.
Oh my.
How's this button work?
Oh my gosh, what is this? This is awesome. So he's just really fun.
I don't want to test.
To see the light in his eyes, he figured out new things.
I have never been to the zoo where there wasn't that many people. I always come when it's packed. But it's like, not a lot of people, which is cool. It's just cold. I actually like it here with no one here. So, oh, we can't go that way. That's it. That was like four pebbles. Oh!
Look,
they're coming. They're like all food. No, feed them from your hand. Hello. Oh, you like us now, huh? Oh, you're so pretty.
Oh.
Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh.
I want to feed you.
Ew. Oh.
Okay. You look kind of weird. Oh, you guys got cute faces. Oh.
I couldn't do it.
He's pretty. Look at him. Sarah.
I can't.
Just do it like this.
I can't. He's going to eat my finger.
No, he's not.
Here you go. Oh, I'm sorry. Sarah. I'm sorry. I'm not trying to do this to you, but.
Give it to him. I can't. You're teasing him.
I'm sorry. Oh my gosh. Sarah. I can't.
Sarah, put it in his mouth.
He's going to take my finger.
Sarah.
Oh, okay. Okay. Well, hello, Jack. You remember Kangaroo Jack? What's up? I think that's the one that was staring at me. He's trying to get bugged for real. What's up? What's up?
Oh my god! Oh my god!
See how big this is?
It's warm in here.
Ooh, it's hot.
Yeah, it feels good. They need warm places.
Oh my gosh, what if they get out? Where is this one? Oh,
it's
no.
Black and white.
It's gonna jump out at us.
It's
don't like this.
In the holes. Oh, it's right there.
Where?
In the back.
Oh, I kind of see him. Oh, look at that. Oh my gosh. Oh my god.
It's chunky.
Oh my god.
Oh. Oh. Is that a burp?
I was like, where am I?
Look, it's a snake.
They'll usually try to leave you.
Okay.
Oh goodness, Sarah.
Did you see?
Yeah.
Okay.
Who do you want to feed?
Okay, I don't want the shark. Turkey. I don't know where to go.
These are all stingrays coming up.
I'm so scared. He didn't grab it.
No.
Sorry.
What about
me? Oh my god.
Sarah. So cheese. Oh my goodness.
Of the baby with the babies.
I'm gonna sit there.
Okay.
Hopefully I'm not too dark.
Oh, he is enjoying life. I'm trying to be like you, buddy. Jellyfish. Dory, I have been waiting to meet you for so long. My name is Sarah. Thank you. Okay, bye. Sorry for bothering.
Oh, babies are up.
They're so little. That was the end of the zoo tour. It was freezing.
No, it wasn't.
It was cold. Like, it feels like, it's probably 40 degrees, but it feels like 20. Why are you back there?
I have to feed him.
Oh, I thought you wanted me to drive or something.
You can.
Okay, sure. But I get to drive the big car. This is my very, very last day. I know I said yesterday was my last day, but yesterday was our last day of activities. Today is our very, very last day together. I get on the plane at 4. It is now like 12:15. We're about to go have our final meal together. And we got Wee Baby again. Can't see him. But we are going to Waffle House to eat. And then we're going to be on our way.
Our last meal together.